Alright guys, how is it going and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed Unity. Today we're going to do a... We always start things off with a little Paris story, so we're going to do that first. If I can just find one, Jesus. Let's do using the old noggins. Right, we're going to do this Paris story. As you see, I've got a new shader on again. I like my colours. So yeah, we got the white one. Yeah, we're going to... We're gonna go and do all this good stuff. What was he attacking me for, man? Oh, I'm out of here, he isn't gonna catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Get over there, come on. In the water. Yeah, so I just wanna say thank you guys for the support. You've been awesome through the series as usual. So yeah, we're gonna go and we're gonna do using the old noggins. This is the next mission. Well, it's not the story mission, this is a Paris mission. The reason I want to do Paris missions is because it levels up your... It gets you money, it gets you a bit of cash, and I need the cash to upgrade my assassin with better gear so I can actually live and withstand fights. So if we cut through here... Oh no, we don't need to, the mission's in here.
Oh, it's too gruesome. They've been stolen. Stolen and sold.
Wait, what? Alright, using the old noggins, retrieve famous severe heads for Madame Tussauds. Oh, Madame Tussauds, shit.
I'm adept at making wax figures and death masks. I promised the assembly I would make masks of famous victims of the guillotine. It's grisly, okay. But it was the only way to get out of prison. And now someone has stolen the heads I was given. Could you please find them for me?
Of course I can. Speak to the assistant. Who the fuck are the assistant? Oh, there she is.
A friend found out something you might find important. She sent me this letter.
Right, a letter. Where's the rest of the assistants? Upstairs.
Rumor has it that a soldier who guards Saint-Chapelle wanted the head of a limp de Gouge. He was in love with her from afar.
Oh, there's the other assistant. There's a head in a bucket. What up, head?
The judge of the Palais de Justice, who condemned Jacques Hébert, apparently wanted Hébert's head as a trophy.
Right, let's go. Let's go get these heads. Because we're helping out a fucking psychopath. Uh-oh.
Get over
let's just take
here.
Him down. Oh, good both of them. Can I get this? I haven't got any lockpicks, brilliant. Right, yeah, let's go collect some heads. This is a bit weird, I didn't ever expect me to be doing an Assassin's Creed mission like this. Yeah, nevertheless, this game is awesome, you guys are awesome, everything is awesome. So yeah, let's go and grab us some heads. Hope you guys are enjoying this series as much as I am, I'm having a whale of a time with it, it's so fun. Where are the heads? I've actually got some phantom blades now, so no one should fuck with me from afar either. What are we going to do? We're going to come back for... Hold up. Two guards there, they're getting dropped down on. Can I do a double? I don't think I can do a double. So we're just going to descend. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Wrong sack. Fuck. I didn't want to do that, man. I'm sorry. He was gonna kill me. Two guards up there. This has got to be the right one. Alright, we got one of the heads.
Hey, shoot.
Right there. Up we go. We've got to ascend and get out of here. Yeah, so me and my brother just realised how to play co-op, so there will be more co-op, well, more co-op, there will be co-op footage coming soon, so you guys can expect that goodness all over my channel soon. That's going to be the nuts, I can't wait to play co-op. So alright, we're just going to scout this out real quick. There's an alarm bell in this area. Perfect. Adios, amigo. This dude's got a head. He's got a key. Okay, so why do we need the key? Oh, shit. I feel like that was the easier option. Could have probably stole it and been nice, but alright. I purchased both beds from a friend now kept in chest. We're constantly I don't know how to say that. Okay. So we need to go back over here. Thank God I kinda cleared the guards out. Not over here.
Uh-oh. Hey, what was that?
Just keep going. Come on, Arno. Climb your bitch ass up there. Off we go. Come on. We're gonna go over. What a sweet jump, man. Right, so we know it's not here. Oh shit. Sneaky little entrance. Very sneaky. Okay, we need to just now. We should be good to just jog down here. Oh shit. You don't see anything. Wait, what? What the hell is that? Right, there's another head. So we got all three heads then. Just unlocked. And here is the last one. Yippee. Alright, can we get out of here now? Speak to Madame Tussaud. That's it, we're out. Let's get up here. Climb it. Yep. So we got to go back and deliver the heads. I just want to say thank you guys for all the support. If you guys ever wanted to play co-op or anything like that, or if any other series I'd like decide to do, so say Tom Clancy's The Division, when that comes out, if you guys want to play, you're more than welcome to add me and we could do some videos together. So yeah. I'm gonna descend here. That's so fast, man. Almost there. I don't wanna climb that. We'll be there all day. We run round. We're back, madam. There she is.
You have them. I can make the death masks and be safe. Oh, what a world in which we live.
Adios. Boom. So let's go and carry on with the story. We're going to go and do the prophet this time. Don't know how far it is. Oh, it's 300 meters, 82. Slit his throat. Gotta think of your damn prophet. Blade in the crowd. Let's see, I don't know what all these achievements are. Like, I don't tend to look when I'm recording. Like, I'll probably go back later at a later day and just be like, oh, I've done that, did I? Shit. Yeah. That's raining. We've got to make our way over here. I kind of like the White Assassin. There is one I want to get. It's through Uplay. You get. It's like a. I think it's Azure. They say. Yeah, Azure. But yeah, it looks pretty cool. I might rock that in a later video. It does look awesome. Shit, we're not going through that way. Holy fuck! There's a cannon. They're serious. I'll catch this thief real quick. Wait there, motherfucker. I'm on you like a... I don't know, but I'm on you. Let's get him. Boom, get your ass down. Crowd event completed. Ah, we nearly got a reward. Yeah. Alright, so we're going to go and do the next mission anyway. The Prophet, Sequence 5. Hope you guys are enjoying this so far. You have been awesome. Just like this game is so much fun. Up we go. Come on, man. Okay, it's up there. Alarm bell in this area. Why do I care, man? I'm a motherfucking assassin. Prophet. Alright, the Grandmaster of Paris, right, Chieftain Lafreniere, is rallying his forces at Le Cintre des Innocents. Kill him and stop the attack. Okay. Let's kill this guy. I'm going to cut him down. With beasts. It's one of them.
You'll be reinforced before the master arrives. We'll post snipers on the roofs. The instructions are all here. Get to it.
Think we should go with them?
The master's elite bodyguards? I think they can handle it.
I suppose you're right.
I'd better find myself a place to wait before the rest of them arrive.
Right, so let's do this then. We're going to want to try and take out these guys.
Berserk, the groundskeepers just heard more than they should. They're hiding in the cabin.
Take this out. One. Oh, shit, go back. Following up, yeah, he's dead. He's fucked. He gets all the way over here. I'm gonna cut him down. Come on, bitch, over here. Bitch. Retrieve what? Shit, where?
Strange.
Oh. Adieu. Oh, that didn't end well. I didn't know there were snipers. Crap. just wait here.
Fuck it, let's go kill him.
Oh no. Right, they can doddle about over there. Are you fucking serious? Look at, he can see. Alright, let's go and destroy him then. Where is he running? What's he doing? Oh, he's coming from him. That's alright. He can come all he wants.
This shows exactly where Lafreniere will be every step of the way. It couldn't have made it easier if they'd tried. Got you now.
Being a bit reckless. Go down here real quick and see what this is all about. Awesome. So we got some guys on our side. Where have we got to wait? Wait in a haystack. Where's the haystack? Haystack, anyone? Deck. Wait.
I love it when the target comes to me.
That sounds a bit sexual. That does sound a bit sexual, I know. What are you on about, bro? I'm gonna ruin this guy. This bloke, he's dead.
The truth is in peril, my brothers. She is beset on all quarters. Jacobins lay her on the rack, cruelly breaking her to their populist agenda.
There's a lot of guys there.
What was that?
Get back in the hay. Well, that was inevitable. What I've got to do is jump out the haystack, stab the dude that's watching me, and then climb up. I'm going to take out some of the snipers on the roof. That is my plan. Right, this dude's fucked. Oh, no, he's not. Son of a bitch. Turn around. You don't need to sit. I just stabbed him in the ass. Dude, can you just get down? I'm trying to be sneaky.
Is all in readiness?
Oui, monsieur. The men know their duties. The bastards won't escape us tonight.
Good. The enemy has thwarted us for the last time.
Eat shit. Motherfucker. Dude, I just shot him in the face.
I'll have a word with you.
Yeah, I know. Down here and let's finish him. Boom. You say, bitch.
Then rise, my brother. And be welcome.
You don't trust the man, do you?
Mirabeau is a good man, an honest man.
Mirabeau is a self-aggrandizing drunk.
Do not forget who is Grand Master here, Lafreniere.
Take this to Grand Master de la Serre immediately. Deliver it to him in person.
Yes, Master.
Master, we have a problem. Christophe has been feeding information to our enemies. We must assume this location is compromised.
We'll have to move up our timetable. Gather the men. We strike L'Hôtel de Beauvais tonight.
All right. Let that be my leave then. We're just gonna disappear. See you later, guys. Okay, we did it. That's an awesome shot. Alright, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to drop it a like and, be sure to drop it a like, comment, subscribe, and let me know what you think about this series so far, and I will see you in the next video.